Now, Mr. Jenkins, we'd like to thank you for going on the record, since you're the only survivor of the accident.
10 men got crushed down there.
There's going to be an internal investigation. We really think it's best for you to seek your own counsel.
Why are you home so late? Oh, my God.
Are they mad at Dad because of the mine?
Hope your dad goes to jail for killing 10 miners. Hope he rots in there for what he did.
Would anyone be trying to hurt the family for something in response to the accident? Do you have a sense of the miners that work for you? Any of them strange, violent?
Miss Doyle, what are you doing out here?
I think maybe I'm gonna spot them. It's crazy.
A month-long police search has failed to find any trace of the 15-year-old.
People have been saying some interesting things.
You do realize that he's the guy the feds are talking to, right?
You feeling any better?
Not really.
Well, I'd like to help you out any way I can.
This seems like it's your fault.
I don't have the luxury of sitting around the house all day and morning.
And I don't have the luxury of drowning myself in my work.
And you don't care that I could be the fall guy here?
You're gonna find him, ma'am.
Don't call me ma'am.
That was an accident. It happened by mistake.